Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Nasir Soft. In this video, we will talk about how to customize the control center in iPhone, iPad or related devices. This is iPad, and if I drag up from bottom to up, and here you see that this is the following things, that is rotation button, and this is camera, screen mirroring, this is the volume and the brightness of the screen and so on. If I want to add something more inside this one, so how can I add in this control center more items? Okay, in this video we will talk about this. So I press the home button and go to the setting, and inside the setting, okay, from top to bottom, this is the control center after the notification. Okay, go to the control center, and inside the control center, go to the customize control, and here you see that we can add the from more thing, that is accessibility shortcut, alarm, Apple TV remote, and so more thing in the our control center. For example, if I want to add the notes, just press on the plus button. So it will add in the up menu. Okay, these three are included in the control center. If I if I want to add the alarm too, so press on the plus icon of before the alarm, and for example screen recording also, a stopwatch. So now I added more items inside the control center. So just press the home button again, and now we will see that now how our control center looks like. Okay, so just push up from the bottom, and here you see that the alarm button, the screen recording, and the more things, stopwatch, and more things are added inside the control center. So we can also see, for example, if I want to I want to add more volume inside, so just press on this one, so it will show you intensity wise. Okay, or for example, if you want to decrease your brightness, so you can also here drag up and down, or click on this one from the whole huge full screen, and it will show the intensity. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If you like, subscribe my channel. Allah Hafiz.